I'm going to have to make a decision. And I only hope to God that it's the right decision. But I would say without question, it's the biggest decision I've ever had to make. This is a case where we take the strongest economy in the history of the world, which is what we had. More people working in the United States than ever before. Almost, I mean, look at the numbers, 160 million people, almost, just short of 160. We have the greatest economy we've ever had. Black unemployment, Hispanic unemployment, Asian unemployment, the best numbers we've ever had in virtually every way. And then you get hit like this, and it's traumatic. People that had great jobs, that went out to dinner and they didn't have any problems, that take their family, they were making good salaries, all of a sudden, you know, you use the term cold turkey. It's cold turkey. They go from that to having no money and waiting for their checks, which are being processed very rapidly, but they have to go out and look for money. With all of that being said, we got to get back to work. We got to get our country open. The American people have been so disciplined. It's been my honor to be their president. I've said it before. I'll say it again. I'll say it always. It's been my great honor to have been their president. And I have a big decision coming up. And I only hope to God that it's the right decision. But it'll be based on the input from a lot of very talented people, very smart people, and people that love our country. Thank you all very much.